sequences. A sequence in a set S is a function whose domain is the set N of natural numbers and A whose range is a subset of S. A sequence whose range is a subset of R, here R is a real number, is called real sequence. A sequence assigns to each natural number N a unique real number. A sequence AN is said to converge to a number L if given any epsilon greater than 0, that exists a positive integer m depending on epsilon, such that mod AN minus L less than epsilon for all n greater than or equal to m. The number L is called limit of the sequence. A sequence cannot converge to